one of the cool things about Wildlight is the fact that we're starting from bare grounds.
There's nothing there except vision and hope and excitement and the promise of creating this great place in the future. So we are able to do a lot more early on as far as securing providers who will deliver what we call fiber to the home, which is the best wired technology, the most state-of-the-art, that has unlimited capabilities for delivering bandwidth.
In a fiber-based community, the reliability goes up by orders of magnitude.
But it has the capability to deliver unlimited amounts of bandwidth to a home, or to a business, or to the school.
Gigabits is phenomenal speed compared to megabits.
It's a fast community.
10 to 20 times faster than your general broadband connection that you'd be getting at your house.
Today I have a 25 megabit service in my house, and that's plenty for everything that I want to do. So if you think that's 1,000 megabytes is 1 gigabyte, that's a very fast connection.
You have no restrictions when it comes to different members of your household accessing that data. So when you have two or three kids and they're all playing online games, or maybe some are video conferencing, or maybe some are uploading and downloading big files for a school project, there's so much more headroom, there's so much more access that you never reach a bottleneck. What's that? The big technology companies, Apple, Amazon, Samsung, Cisco, they all believe within this period of the next 4 to 5 years, we'll see more change to the way people live their lives, more technological change to our average lifestyle than we witnessed in the previous century.
If a company is considering, you know, moving to Nassau County, and if that company makes a decision to relocate within Wildlight, knowing that there is that connectivity, all of the services that they would require for their business will be there day one.
We've moved outside of the information age. We're moving squarely into a digital age. Moms, dads, teenagers, grandparents, newborns, they all get some benefit from connecting to that new digital ecosystem.